Don't worry, you listen to me. We have been asked to speak the truth, so we are speaking the truth, Siddharth Nath Singh. Don't worry about
it. No, you listen now, Mr. Jha. And you listen as a Congress spokesperson.
The truth is 85% of the coal
That is the lesson you all must learn now.
So let me tell you, majority understand. Of the beneficiaries
Sanjay, you've been
are
saying.
Your recommendations.
Sanjay, you know, let's bring it down to basics, Sanjay, okay? See, I think you and I are totally at odds on this one. Because from the start, you've been saying that, by the way, we got your files missing also. Now, if the BJP leaders are happy that you got that. Now, Sanjay, you're going to speak over me. You're not going to let me speak. You must understand, Sanjay Jha. And Vinod Mehta, I'm coming to you. You are looking, Vinod Mehta is looking increasingly disconcerted at this debate. The point is this, Vinod Mehta, that, you know, the whole coal scam rests on the fact.
Clueless.
No, no, the whole coal scam.
Senseless mind
on
the debate.
No, no, let's talk about it. The whole coal scam rests on one fact. That there was something wrong with the screening process. That it was preference, corruption, nepotism, and certainly not merit. That is all that this was about. I think, Sanjay Jha, you're forgetting that.
Well, I think, Arnab, you know, because there is so much argument and counter-argument, the best thing would be for the Supreme Court to ask the CBI to give them as affidavit saying, are you getting the cooperation or not? Are you getting the files or not? And they should also ask the Attorney General to make a clear and unambiguous statement about these files, which period, whether they are going to find them. I mean, Sanjay is saying that they are lost, but they will be found. I find this very strange. If they are lost, how can he be sure so that they will be found? I mean, so, but I think this matter must go beyond debates and the Supreme Court.
I said it does not mean they are lost.
No, no, Sanjay, how do you know they will be found if they are lost?
It doesn't mean it's a lost file. And sometimes, let me tell you, sometimes if a file cannot be, I mean, I'm at the moment talking on my own, if a file, and very often it happens even in companies, if a file for some reason is destroyed or is not existing or somebody can't trace it, you have a trail, you have transactions, you have office notifications to recreate it. As long as the CBI
how do you
is
recreate
that,
it?
And it's happening under
how
the
how do you recreate
court,
it? For God's sake, Sanjay, what are you saying? God's sake, so Naresh Gujral.
Create an old file, Sanjay. No. Sanjay, you don't recreate what has been happened on the file. What's wrong with you?
You
are coming with some logic.
I
don't know where you are coming from.
Can I explain? It's not a dumb logic,
you don't recreate files, my dear. By writing or overwriting them.
If there is a correspondence, if there are circulars, if there are instructions, and they are scattered in different places, you assemble them
Sanjay,
together. That's what
Sanjay,
a file is
Sanjay,
about.
Don't mind.
Sanjay, one minute.
My question is, Sanjay, you sacked your law minister. Remember, some time back, your law minister had to resign because he was trying to make changes in the CBI status report.
I think we upheld some very high standards.
Yeah, well, that's all right. That may be your. I would say you were caught red-handed. But in any case,
that's your perspective.
I don't know if you're upholding high standards by being caught red-handed, because that would be very perverse logic. My question is very simply this. What are you doing with Mr. Jaiswal? I mean, initially, Mr. Jaiswal's observations, even to cynics, sounded a little funny. But I'm sorry, Naresh Gujral, does anybody today find Shri Prakash Jaiswal funny? He constitutes a committee to look into, he sets up an inter-ministerial panel to look into the issue of missing files. And so far, that inter-ministerial panel has had one meeting. I mean, this is Jaiswal trying to find the longest road out of the situation. Naresh Gujral, inter-ministerial committee is set up to look into the missing files of Colgate has had one meeting. It's been over a year. What does that tell you?
Arnab, congressmen are very honorable people and the whole nation believes that. So I have no reason to disagree with the nation. When Mr. Jha or the minister says that he will get to the bottom of the situation,
and
they will find the files, I accept it. But will they give a specific date by which date they will find these files?
Ah, absolutely.
And if these files are not found by that date, then how do we proceed further? Will they also let the nation know about that?
What's your deadline, sir, to find the files, Sanjay Jha? Don't we deserve a deadline?
Let me tell you this.
Don't we deserve a deadline?
I started by talking about, now I'm answering your question. When I started by telling you about the 157 missing files under the NDA BJP regime,
you
segregated that. I think I think that government here, let me tell you, the CBI is investigating. From the CAG report was post the when the UPA came into government. But the CBI is investigating since 1993. And therefore, this is the critical point that I'm trying to talk here. The missing files is not just about UPA or concentrating today on the UPA. It's about the entire period. And that includes time.
So you learned from the NDA. No, you learned from the NDA. No, you learned from the NDA. Then let's get it right. Siddharth Singh, no, 1 minute. What Sanjay Jha is saying today, what Sanjay Jha is saying, Siddharth Nath Singh, is that the art of missing files.
Were made in a very ad hoc manner.
Sanjay, I understand what you're saying. You're saying that the art of making files go missing, we have picked up from the NDA. So I want Siddharth Nath Singh to respond. The art of files going missing has been learnt as part of an evolutionary process in government by the UPA from the NDA. Last word to Siddharth Nath Singh.
Arnav, you can't have bizarre, illogical statements coming from Congress and to believe them. The files, if they are missing, relates to the entire scam.
No, but what about your files?
I highlighted two of them, which is
one Siddharth,
is
but what
Darda.
About your files,
the
Siddharth?
Second one is relating to the screening committee. They all go down to the Prime Minister.
No, I'm just
and
curious.
That is what they are trying to say.
What about your
if
files?
There is a file which is missing and it is where the BJP
no, but how can it be?
You know, you conspiracy
Siddharth,
of the BJP
Siddharth,
to do it.
Siddharth,
then please,
Siddharth,
you, it is your government,
Siddharth,
your CBI,
Siddharth,
your
today your party,
but you will not get anything.
Today your party described, please Siddharth, today your party described these questions about missing files in your period as humbug. Now all viewers on News Hour know one thing, that you and the Congress increasingly don't share much in common, right? You don't share much. How come both sides share one thing in common? The art of making files go missing in the coal ministry? Where are your files?
Arnav, we are talking about a scam and I don't know which. You know,
no, the files. No, no, the files that went
files
missing.
During
the files
our period,
that went missing,
which relates to coal. I don't know. I don't even know which files you're referring to.
The files that went missing between the 1995 to 2005 period, in between which eight years.
But where are those? They are going missing during when the government is of UPA.
No, but why did they go
they
missing when the government
when
was of the NDA?
Government of UPA.
Why did the NDA government lose the files as well? Just tell me simply. I don't understand this. You're very careless people.
Where did we lose it?
You lost
their government, which is in.
Can I just intervene?
It is their government.
Vinod Mehta was
saying. Arnav, again and again, I'm repeating one thing in which you're not.
Mehta.
There is a file tracking system.
So
go into that.
Arnav,
Vinod Mehta. Vinod Mehta.
Was it an NDA period? It was a UPA period.
Arnav, this is very funny. There are two sets of people who have lost files. One set of files was lost by the NDA.
No, sorry, Mr. Mehta.
One set of files
Mr. Mehta,
was lost
the files
by the UPA.
Now,
I mean,
nobody
is,
has a proof
is,
that they went missing when we were.
No,
in the
I'm
government.
Saying that.
Mr. Mehta.
I'm saying this is a joke.
The files went missing.
Absolutely,
we
this
the
is
government.
A joke.
Well, I don't know. I think both
no,
the Congress.
No, it's a joke which the Congress is doing.
Well, I don't know. I think the joke is on the nation.
Arnav, you're twisting the whole game today.
I am not. First of all,
you're
for me, it's not a game. I take
Mr.
objection.
Vinod Mehta being,
it's not a game. I'm on, behind all my sarcasm and
is accepting the twist and the spin.
Behind all my sarcasm and
no,
cynicism,
I'm sorry.
I am
you,
deeply, you I am deeply
spin.
Sad.
Where is the proof the file went missing during my period?
Well, so you're saying they made your files go missing after you went?
You don't have it.
Why would they do you such a favor? Why would they make
well,
your files go missing?
Why don't you? Why, Mr. Arnav Goswami, why you are not referring and answering what I have been raising some speaking? There is a file tracking system. Why don't we go to the file tracking system and the government
well,
answer which is the year when the files of 1993
the file tracking system is
Arnav.
The yes, file tracking system is lost. The file tracking system is lost.
Well, I don't
let
know.
Let the government answer.
You
not
see,
BJP.
The answer is simple. Sanjay Jha has no response.
Mr. Mehta.
Sanjay Jha has no response because
BJP.
Because Sanjay Jha knows that if you want to trace the files, you'll go through the file tracking system. If you don't want to trace the files, you will make Sri Prakash Jaiswal constitute an interministerial panel, have one meeting a year, and continue to evade all the questions. And I think the government has gone for the second option, right, Sanjay?
No, Arnab, let me assure you that at this point of time, the government is extremely keen to make everything is above.
Well.
We have taken the
get the files
hit.
Out.
I think the UPI government
pull out
is
the
taking
files.
A maximum hit on all these CAG reports. We want to make sure that we come clean. And at this point of time, the CBI has investigated.
Well, your efforts.
We will see the truth and we will actually see it in broad daylight.
Well, your efforts will amount to nothing if you can't find the files.
Whatever is missing will be, whatever information is required by the CBI will be provided to it.
Your efforts.
Just have a patience for a day. I think you will hear the coal minister's statement tomorrow.
I want you to find each and every file, Mr. Sanjay Jha, and I know that where there is a will, there is a way. We'll track the story, whether or not you follow and track the files. Thank you very much for joining me on the News Hour. Thank you.